For me, what the PEI Spotlight seminars offer is an opportunity to look at the positive opportunities that are out there in Africa at this time, around science, technology, innovation, and the particular focus that we have at this gathering on agriculture.
I'm here because I believe that Africa needs a different approach to developing agriculture.
And for me, the question of technology and innovation is always a little bit underestimated in the development sector.
The presentations have been great and very thought-provoking, but also present the realities of some of the inspiring projects that are already going on in Africa.
We are able to bring in experts from different areas to be able to share and discuss the future of the wealth in agriculture for Africa.
And I think the many perspectives that have been presented today is really what has made the day for me absolutely fascinating.
Particularly the one by AgDevCo, in which they're coming up with creative ways to intensify agricultural production but keep smallholders engaged.
But people recognize that without a strong and efficient marketing system to support what technologies are being developed, there is no chance that these developments can be sustainable.
All these need contribution by different partners, players, to contribute to the progress of the continent.
My big hope for the future of agriculture in Africa is that we can empower smallholder farmers to help us to produce enough food.
On current plans, it will be able to cover 25% of its food need in 2030. That's a disaster. So Africa needs to increase productivity, needs to think about agriculture and agribusiness as business.
Also reaching that balance between commercial agriculture on one side and subsistence agriculture on the other one, basically reaching that balance between food security and business.
Oh, I have big hope. I believe that the agriculture in Africa is going to empower and enrich, you know, most especially the local producers that haven't been able to participate in the global economy.
It's going to be attractive to more investors, apart from just a few foreign investors that may go in, because you have domestic investors who would otherwise have invested in other areas who are finding the sector attractive.
My big hope for the future of agriculture in Africa is that we will be able to take more of a systems approach and really deal with the declining soil fertility issues.
That Africa can have the chance to develop its potential in terms of contributing to world's food security.
The potential is enormous. Various crops can be exploited. The scientists can work with different development partners.
Becoming more creative, willing to fail in order to succeed. This is what I'd like to say.
Africa needs agriculture, and agriculture is Africa's best hope. And the whole world needs Africa as an agricultural producer. Look, 60% of the world's underutilized arable land is in Africa. We need to use that land to add value to its product and to create the jobs and livelihoods that bind us all together in the global community.